Hey everyone, welcome back to my next installment of my playthrough of The Legend of Zelda, A Link to the Past. I'm still trying to get to my next objective, which is the cave. It's around the side of Lake Helia. Should be somewhere over there. I almost made it there the last time, but got killed. Took him out. Let's see which way should I go. Go all the way down to the bottom, then just all the way over to the corner, and then up the side of the lake to that cave. That should be where I need to go. Come through, watch out for the arrow guy. Alright, go this way. Is it a bird? No. Too many enemies. I got my butt kicked last time. I was trying to get around the lake. There are too many enemies coming at you. But arrows work on them. Alright, so far so good. Oh god, this guy explodes into a bunch of little Metroid type creatures. Alright. Isn't going too bad this time. Maybe last time I was low on health. And I was also really tired. This is a different play session. So I should have more energy in me. I think I'm here. I believe this is the cave I'm aiming for. Alright, that wasn't that hard. I want a bomb. See if this is where I need to be even. This could just be a random cave. I'm not even where I should be. Ooh, secret. Oh, fairy fountain! Alright, so let's catch these guys. Yeah, I don't think this is where I need to be yet. But I still can catch some fairies! Alright. Yeah! Let me get the arrow. Nice! Ooh, there's another door here. Could be where I need to be, but we'll see. Oh, a treasure chest. Can I get out of here? Or do I need to come in a different way? Maybe I can't push these blocks or pull them. Yeah, they don't want to move. Alright. I guess this wasn't the cave I wanted this whole time. It's a cave, not the cave. Oh, but there is a bomb wall right here. Maybe this will take me somewhere. Probably into that room I was just trying to get into. Alright, let's see. Yep. So maybe this chest has something important. Oh, ice rod. It's chill magic, blast the air, but watch out, watch your magic meter. Alright, so that seems like something I would want to have. Maybe I need that to get to the next area. Alright, let's see what I can do with the chill rod. Ooh. Icy. Oops. Freeze the water and walk on it now. Okay, I got the ice rod. I guess I'll just head over this way towards the dungeon. I don't know what that guy's about. Pay no attention to average middle-aged man standing by the sign. Leave him alone. Okay. You say so. desert palace that we're heading next. Oh, fairy. Yay, heal me up. Oh, here we go. Getting into the desert area. Ooh. This guy, I don't like this guy. I don't like what he's up to. Oh, this is good. Oh god. Okay, cactus hurts. Alright, noted. Alright, let's grab one more goodie before we have to go into the desert temple. Hello? Ah, it's the Book of Mandora. But you can read the language of the Hylia people. Alright, cool. So what do I do here? Oh, this wall looks suspiciously bombable. Treasure. Ooh, piece of heart. Nice. Alright, and with that, I think that's all the fun we can have around for now. At least now we can head into the next dungeon. The Desert Palace. Alright, be careful of all these cacti. Where am I? Alright, yeah, see, I'm like right there. Get in there. Ah, stairs. Ooh, it's a different language, but can I use that book? You open the book to go forward. Make your wish here and it will be granted. Oh, cool. Open into the palace we go. Okay, I don't like this. Oh god. Back off, back off. I feel there'll be lots of sandy creatures to deal with in this place. Alright. No, no. Nope. Picked up that ice rod, that could come in here. Yeah, haha, frozen. Nice. Yeah, that is useful. Oh, hello. Don't shoot me, eyeball. Hey, look at me. Look at me. Damn it. I just have to dodge him. Oh boy, okay, okay. You got a powerful gaze. Okay, where I'm heading. And now I'm just wandering around. Oh, okay. No, no. No parts or anything, these freaking pots. There we go. Peace out. Oops, missed him. Ah, laser eye. I don't know, man. I can pass this guy, I don't know. Ah. Oh, no, no. Heart, yay. More magic, good. Line this up. Ah, gotcha. Button. That's almost good. Okay. Oh, missed. Alright, let's freeze this guy. My icy powers. Nope. That doesn't work. Maybe this will. Yeah. Cool. More heart. More magic. And what's in here? Oh, yay! Dungeon map. Sweet. That will come in handy. See where I am, where I need to be. Cool, cool. Oh boy. Oh boy. Can Pops kill these guys? Man. We just have to dodge him. Must be a way to kill him. Oh, maybe the bow. No? Man. How do these guys go down? So many pots in here, that has to be a key. Oh, I'm gonna die. Alright. You know what? Think out. Oh, I'm trapped in this room, aren't I? But I think I'll wrap this video up for now as I run for my life. And I'll figure it out. And hopefully we'll join you next time. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video.